Try to make good solid contact. You can ride them out. Try to ride them out.
Everyone is required to be on a committee. So not only do you have to make attendance for skating to be able to play in a game, you also have to be doing committee work, whether that's whether you're on merchandise for bouts or the coaching, the scouting. There's like, you know, so many committees that you can be on, and you have to put on those hours, plus your training hours outside of practice, because we only have, what, like 6 to 8 hours a week together, which is not much. Mm-hmm. So we try to focus that as much as we can on derby, kind of hold the skaters to, well, it's your responsibility to strength train outside of practice. Some will do more than others, but we all, you know, hit the gym, or, you know, when it's really nice out, we all go skating outside all the time. So, and it's like, on top of that, it's just emotionally, you're putting a lot in, because we fight so hard to be recognized as a real sport. You know, our founding foremothers in Texas decided that they were going to have a lot of fun with it. It was going to be like old derby, where a lot of it was going to be staged. It was going to be fishnets and fights and tutus. And that kind of carried over. And when Fort Wayne was founded, we brought that with us. We wore fishnets, we wore glitter, we wore all kinds of stuff. Derby names are another big thing. And people just didn't take us seriously, and they still don't take us seriously, or people don't want to come to our bouts because they don't think they're family friendly, which is all they are, you know. I love hanging out with the kids at bouts. It's, you know, we have a dress code now where we wear black bottoms. We have to wear black capris or black pants at games. We all have matching helmets. We all have matching jerseys. We don't wear fishnets. None of us wear stage makeup anymore. And a handful of our skaters have actually ditched our derby names and started skating under our real names to try to push that legitimacy to the sport.